We're just watching the YouTube footage now to see what happened on the last lap with Carpen and Morley. And there's a rush.
Rush,
went off as well. So I got the aftermath on camera, but it's the first time I've watched supercars.